Okay, time to repeat the intro because y'all didn't hear it. Hi, welcome to Bioshock again. Why Bioshock again? Because Bioshock cool. I don't have to justify myself to any of you. No one! No, sorry. Okay, hi, recap. It turns out Atlas is not Atlas. Atlas is actually Fountain Man, and Fountain Man is evil, even though he's supposed to be dead. Oh, wait, no, Atlas said he was dead, so he was lying. Gasp. But now, turns out the phrase, would you kindly, is actually a weird mind control thing. It turns out I was mind controlled the whole time. But then Mother Teresa, or whatever her name is, she was just like, hey, yo, you're pretty cool. You saved my tiny little girl, so, congrats. I made it so he can't do the would you kindly thing, but, he just now said code yellow or something, and it ruined my health. Which hurt. So anyway, time to start wrenching. Hi, second viewer. Welcome. I think you just missed the recap. Long story short, Atlas is bad. He was controlling me, but now he can't as much because clever old Mother Teresa over there helped me, so I'm just gonna go smack more things with the wrench until it works better. That's what I normally do. Oh, that doesn't look good. I think they'd learn not to do that, based off the fact that literally every time I shock them with lightning. You know, I don't think that's their strong suit. Really, really don't. Bonk. Okay. Well. Time to get to work. Now. Anyway. It's okay, little girl. No. I'm just gonna take the brain juice out of you.
No, no.
There you go, little girl.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies.
Oh.
I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Ooh, yay, Gather's Garden, teddy bear. Hi there, little girl. Oh, it's because of the turret. Bye there, turret. Bye there, turret. Be my friend, would you? Thanks. Ooh, someone I can bonk. I love bonking people. Bonking people is my favorite pastime. It's wonderful. Wow, that didn't see me out of pure luck. Can you stop? Thank you. Yeah, that didn't see me out of pure luck. Oh, I went right under it. You don't look okay, ma'am. Ma'am, are you okay? No, you're not. You used to be a little sister up until like 10 seconds ago, so like, I wouldn't expect you to be. Down, and then left some more. Ooh, that's not good. Yay, I did it. I'm winning. You hear that, Mom? I'm winning. Alcohol. Yeah, buddy. did you find? This man.
Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but the
sequence. Sir, there's a lot of noises going on, and I have no idea what any of them mean, let alone yours. Up. I need to go up. I need to go up some more. I need to go over. And then an up. And then I need another over. Oh, that ain't gonna happen, is it? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm a little not gonna have fun time, or am I? Who? He? Who? Up. Of course, great. I don't think I have anything that can do it, so ripperoni and cheese to me. Nope, can't have it. Illegal. Ooh, hey, gift. Thank you, little girl. Adam, oh, new combat tonic. Ooh, when bullets are blows, armored shell too. Let's go with that. Physical tonic slot, yay! Security cameras, first aid kits, more health. Let's just do that, because I, for some reason, drink a lot. One fewer alarm tile, one fewer overload. Reduces difficulty. Yeah, let's just go with difficulty. Combat tonic slot, yay! Reduces damage, more wrench. Let's just reduce all my damage to, like, nothing. More axiom health. More Eve. I should probably be on the lookout for incinerate. Oh, yeah, incinerate. I should probably buy that. Oh, insect swarm. What? Cyclone trap? I'm too busy using literally the same three things over and over again. I can't be engineering. I can't have engineering. Yeah. I can't have ingenuity. That's illegal. Like, jeez. Hey, quit it!
Busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid.
Did you say soup instead of soon? Hey, quit it, you! Buying or smuggling money into
raptors. Stay on the level.
Hey, Zap. Oh. Ow. Who did that? Ow, it was you. Oh, you. Oh, you're not dead. Put that. Hey, you'll be.
Run away!
Who shoot me now? Hey, you, put it. Bomb. I need to remember to stun him first. Buy that out. Still not got pepperoni back. Hey pepperoni, I kinda messed up. Let's go pepperonis. Okay, I can't buy out all of you. Well pepperonis? Time to get to work. Get him, pepperonis.
I know you're
a miracle. gotta suck the brain juice out of you. And slurp. Ow, ow, okay, okay. Can you quit it? I'm serious. Jeez. Some people.
Parasite, welfare hound. I got nothing for you.
What? Ma'am, I have no idea what you're saying. I think you need a doctor. You're speaking gibberish. Come on. I need the right pieces so I can make this stuff go places. Down and then down. And then we're good. Yee. Nice. Ooh, weapon upgrade station. Perfect. Found it. Crossbow.
You can just make what you want. This is jungle.
Who's saying that? Jeez, so rude. Pepperoni. Pepperoni, come on.
Ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for, you can say, canned tomatoes. I've seen good bunco,
canned tomatoes.
Seen great bunco. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogie nut in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grief. That's why he commissioned the Mach 1-2, the antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen. That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same clothes that stay jumping day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when Mr. Chung, always. He must have his slot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it up to my flat at the floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine and now it's there. Never knew what lot 192 was for. Su Chung was doing something in secret. On this, I keep my eyes.
Get the remedy! Through here. Yeah, let's go, Pepperoni. Hey! Put it, you! I refuse. You really can. That's what I think. I think you very much can walk away. Hey, what are you? Better not kill my pepperoni. No, pepperoni! Miss you already. But I can get you back. $133. Or actually hacking, but I don't want to do that. Like, why would I actually want to do work?
You think you can just take it?
Yes. I really do think.
Who called you?
Yeah, there's gonna be a large amount of that. Monster. I'm here now. And I tend to generate a lot of blood. Not my own. Well, some of it's my own. Oh, you good, Pepperoni? You just flew into the window. Silly goose. Love you. You're sure silly sometimes. What am I exploring? Found a weapon. Ooh, a fridge. Alcohol. Hey! Drug drink here. Oh my. Why did my voice get so deep? Okay, good for you. I'm gonna come smack you now. Alright. I have napalm. Hello. You're gonna make a house call. One, Jackson the Fresh. Any Jackson the Freshes? One Jackson the Fresh.
Who said that?
Me.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even he set the door code to 5744. Maybe you should be double sure that people don't spur up any yard again.
Yeah, I'm washed up now. Not very... Any friends? I'm still trying to make that house call for Johnny Fresh. Where am I, Johnny Fresh now? Hey, Johnny Fresh! Is that you? No, I don't think that was Johnny Fresh. Dang it.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Hey, you'll be good here. Note how she's not using Would You Kindly. That's nice.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetence?
Yes. I disagree. Very much so. I very much say that I do want my memories. I want all of them, actually. It sure would be nice. Is that a lock? Not for long. Hi there! Long, long. Howie! Fontaine!
Kills me to turn my fist to you, but business is
with
business.
It.
Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Fontaine, you really need to quit it, you know. Oh, here's all
Coswell.
I still don't know the code. Where do I go?
Huh?
That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up.
Paparazzi's diary. Third floor.
Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard stain jumper day after day.
This seems to be the third floor.
Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
Okay, but what's the code? Okay, what's the hint? Paparazzi's diary, third floor. Well, it had me go in here to Tenenbaum's house. Which actually looks fairly nice. Given that, you know, it got ransacked. Oops, there's an Eve thing here, so I'm glad I grabbed that. I'm sorry, Pepperoni, you still have to stay. I'll wake you up in a different body. I'm not gonna destroy you. I'm not a monster. Okay. So go down here. Go to here. Can you quit coughing? Ow. I don't remember the code. I'll be completely honest. Time to do what any respectable streamer and or YouTuber would do. Just kidding, I'm gonna look it up. Come on. That's what it is. It's 5-7-4-4. Thank you. Wait. Oh, yep, I got all the little sisters. Them to leave.
The way to save one life is to save the world entire.
Woohoo!
I made a place for the children. But this is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Oh, trust me. Oh, wow, I'm in his house. Owie. You're also shooting at me. You put it. Oh, where's the security camera? Oh, there you go. Oh, pepperoni too? Okay. Got him. Good job, Salami? I think Salami was his name. You know what? I'm just gonna call them all Pepperoni. It feels a little weird for the turrets, but Pepperoni works.
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all.
Hello.
They'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Ooh. Electric flush too. Yeah, that's the stuff. Oh, got it.
Ooh, I don't feel good.
The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Side effects. Plasmids are unstable and unable to choose which one I have equipped. Ah.
192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage.
Oh, fun.
Good. Now go find Suchan's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Ooh. Ooh, this one ain't too bad. Oh. Turret connected to a person. Zap. Got him. Hey, you wanna be my friend? You wanna... Yeah, got a pepperoni! Also use all of my money. Oh, bye, pepperoni. Guess you don't get to come with. I love you. You're great. Feel so good, Mr. Boy. Mr. Boy, that's me. Wait, I'm not Mr. Boy. What am I? What am I? I don't think so. This financial crisis over. Ooh, lots of dead people. Nice. Does that mean there's a thing that's gonna make me a dead people? Or am I just... Oh, no, those are people I killed. Okay. I'm the one who made them a dead people.
Hey, I could do this by myself, guys.
What did I just do? I technically haven't unlocked those plasmids, so I have no idea what they do. Things are in a scramble. Either Ryan will be taking out Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. Wrong answer. I'm taking down both of them. Haha. Psych. Rage. Ooh, Incinerate 3. That sounds fun. That sounds spicy. I just realized I don't know what the grenade control is. Keys. Equipment. Equipment 2. Miscellaneous. Oh wait, right, grenade launcher. Hey, nice. What'd I pick up? Diary.
I was so angry when I came down here, but my god, I had no idea. There's armed men all over the place. I saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that.
Ooh, fun.
What's happening here?
No clue, honestly. I got you. Big Daddy, don't mind me. Have fun back there. Oh, hypnotized Big Daddy. Perfect. Ding. Dong. Ugh. Delicioso from the brain. Bong, bong, bong. Hey, get back here. Hey, what is you? You are not my friend. Have some. Go. Hey, get back here. I need you. You need to have your insects. Daily dose of insects. See? It's good for you. Well, more good for me, but like, you get the point.
That gets a girl's blood flowing.
What? What? You vent. I'm good. Ooh, what's this?
I bribed one of the gorillas at the gate to let me in.
Oh,
it's awful in here. Oh, bees. To my right, I can see
a... Hey, you want more bees? Bees!
Everybody just walking by her like she was there.
Telemanesis.
But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. I don't know what it means, but... tells me it's important to these people.
I should really use my machine gun more. Hey there. I shall buy you. I should probably use that on other things, but I don't care. I am not a clever man. Or a clever lady. I am neither of those things. Where's the arrow point? Oh, down here? Oh, where is it pointing? Back up here? But why? Why is it having me backtrack? Oh, was it just to see? Dang. Yep, here we go. Now.
Hold it!
I've hit you like 5 times. Just die already. Okay, a little fire. Turns out people don't like being thunked in the head. Who would thunk? You're under arrest. Okay, down, over. What do I got to work with? Not an absolute ton, but I can still work with it. Okay, so I need it. Down, over, down. Good. Perfect, actually. Got him. Target dummy. Oh, right. They target it. Or something. Room for rent, eh? I don't believe that. Oh wow, it actually is. Target dummy! And soon to be my friend. Yeah. Nothing like a happy ending for a pair of newfound friends. Am I right? Another down piece, please. That would be really nice. It'd be really nice if me being blind was not something that's gonna ruin the puzzle. Ah, there it is. There we go. Hey, buddy. What the? Hey, quit it. Not pepperoni. Can't shoot me. Only pepperoni can shoot me. Hey, I said only pepperoni can shoot me. Oh, hey. Speaking of pepperoni, let's not put a little damage. Ow, I can't shoot you. Unfair. Okay, yeah, you're also damaged. I'm sorry. No new pepperonis. Sad. A door. fucked. Should have thought that the giant obvious. Ah! Delicioso.
Now you are having freedom. Luchang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Okay.
Clinical trial protector system. Plagiment lot 255. Dr. Sejong. Client Ryan Industries.
Yeah, boy. Pepperoni. Well, that was what was giving me trouble. Rude. Can you stop shouting about being God for 10 seconds? We get it. You have a complex. God, a literal God complex. Very loud one at that. Are you having fun? You won't be. Hey, you seem nice. Like, one, already love you. So, like, jot that down. Donk, go down? Yeah. Okay, so now I just need to find a piece that goes down. There we go, and it's literally straight sailing from there. Oh, I'm actually supposed to go down in that girl. That's why there are so many enemies. Sigh, pepperoni. Yep. Still gonna kill you. Even if I am gonna be double crossed, like newsflash, you double crossed me first, and that's pretty uncool, to say the least. So like, I'm just gonna be, well, to be honest, that's really all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna smack. Oh, I'm rooted to the spot.
Alright. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal. And I ain't shy about you. Now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Okay, I'm getting him. You? Buddy. You may have all the Adam, but I'm moderately myth. Can the door open, please? Oh! Sorry, you can't. You can't. I don't think I can make the cookies. Nope. I'm sorry. I wish I could. You won't let me. Oh, I zapped him!
Shy, you let him get away.
Didn't mean to.
Oh, I need a moment for thinking.
Ah. Weapon upgrade. Reduce the kickback.
Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system?
Yeah.
That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Wow, she really doesn't like him. Well, I found a big daddy. And it's dead. Where are you, big boy?
I come back.
What is it? Why are these boots here? They should be in fail-safe armor's escort. No matter, take them, fix them.
Yeah, I don't think you should be. Damage research. Yeah, no. Not gonna do it. Really? Oh, I have big glompin'. I have a bit of glompin'. Big old glompin' footsteps. Hey, what are you? Don't care.
For real, it's something you read about in the Saturday Evening Post. Poor Ben.
Not real.
A motherless freak.
Don't care.
Whipped up in a half-baked science experiment.
Don't care.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
Pepperoni? Pepperoni, 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 pepperoni. Yes, I get to have a pepperoni. Yes. I'm so happy right now. I get to have my pepperoni back. Small problem. Very big problem, actually. Okay. Redirect. And it's... It's fine.
We tricked you, monster.
Put it!
The great little ones drink it to certain smell, pheromone. But this is not like putting on exercise. You'll need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a two honey. You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Ow. Okay. Do not do that. Ooh, this could be fun. Okay, yeah, no you ain't.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Oh, geez, he really got stabbed to death, didn't he? that doesn't work. Okay. Oh, eyeballs. Okay. So gotta continue looking in the rooms. In here. No, smack dude, he died. In here. No, that doesn't open. In here. Oh, this does open. Zap. Oh geez, okay. I do not want it to go up. Dang it, where? I need pieces. Game. I don't have any of the right pieces for that. No, geez. Okay, down. Left. No, I need another down. Come on. Give me the right piece. I need another down. I don't have any other downs. Great. Oh, I have one. Oh. That scared me. A lot, actually. Oh, there's no addresses. Lots of them, actually. Donk. Yeah, pepperoni. You always have my back. Ooh, first aid kit. That's really good, actually. Okay. Oh, hey, a room. Hi there. Bonk. Bonk. Ow. Maybe in the main hall? Bonk. Bonk. Really? I never would have guessed. Hey, you need to stop getting up. It's quite rude. Sniff, sniff.
It's good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab. And you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
Okay. No, I don't want to deal with that right now. Not dealing with hacking right now.
After Ryan takes this place, here is where they built their filthy golem. Find the pieces of this.
Can I hack all of these? That would be great. I would love that, actually. I want to have a ton of pepperonis. I want to have all the pepperonis. Because I love pepperoni. With all of my heart. There we go. Now I just need to get one that goes down, like that. Yay! Oops, pepperoni! Oh. Oh, you're disabled as in, like, not getting up. Rip. Come on, pepperoni. I didn't want to get decontaminated again.
I can control myself!
What?
I can.
What? Where did you come from? Where did it? Let's go to Suda Assembly. That's probably some.
where you find body suit.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spicy to smell it. Roll on back to all the goose now, or evidence gotta go busto.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Okay, I'm just gonna hack this door and see what's inside. A bunch of really good stuff that I don't need because I'm just that good, apparently. Where do I go for a helmet? Hey! Hey! Don't do that to me! Rude. Oh, that doesn't open. Where am I going? Well, I mean, there's one way to go. Helmet. Well, there's some stairs. Over this way. What are you laughing about? Nope, guess I'll never know because I killed her. Whoopsies. Because Big Daddy's here. Nice. Oop, gloves. Don't need gloves, apparently. Bloodlust. Hacker's Delight? Oh, health when I swing? I don't need the original E-Link. Hey!
God damn it! The Big Daddy boots need to be shipped to here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Oh? Well, I need a helmet still. So, maybe I need to go to that big area. Oh, hi there. Thanks for not bothering me, dude. Fine. Okay, but I need to go this way. Yeah, there we go. I'm sorry. You were a child. What are you? Ooh. Less damage from cold and freeze enemy when you hit him with a wrench. I'm down for that. I'm down for a wrench smack. So I need to go into optimized eugenics. Hi there, small girl. Time to suck it out of you. Delicioso. You'll be fine.
Yeah. You saved me.
I sure did. I just need to get rid of more big daddies. You'll be fine. You're not pepperoni, but you'll be fine. Actually, I'm sorry. Why no open? That's a big story. There's Big Daddy here. No. Darn.
Call the cops on me!
Oh, I have a chance. Oh, I can freeze it when I hit a bomb. Oh, that feels good. I like that. That's something I like. I like that a lot, actually. Please, man, can you pop any louder? What's in here? Nothing I can take.
You're
good at you. Yep. Ow, ow. Owie, my neck.
Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armor desk.
Oh, I make that noise. Okay, that was a bad idea. Back to shotgun. No. Oh girl, where are you? I need to suck the atom out of you. Via hand. English, Lord. Delicious.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sin. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift.
Ooh.
Please be careful.
I will. So I want to get to the gene thing. Actually, no, I want to get to... Well, out of here first and foremost. I want to get to another big guy. So, I can recheck the library at least.
What is the greatest lie ever?
Nope, not the place I actually want to go. I want to go... not eugenics. Probably up to the bathysphere station? No. Probably failsafe on the experts. Well, actually, there was one in the bodysuit area, wasn't there? Well, now I gotta refine the bodysuits. Oh. Thank you. can I do something like, Cyclone Incinerate 3? Heck yes. Okay, not eugenics. Where do I want to go? Suit assembly? That means go back to armor. It's the place that has all the... Yeah, the decontamination chambers, right? Yeah, I knew he'd be in here.
Time for bye-bye, Mr. B.
She's gone to sleep, so I have to wait for this big boy. Lug around. Get another little sister. Because I got one more to get. So hurry up, big boy. Well, I mean, maybe not. You're saying, because. Well, I mean, I'm gonna be killing you momentarily. It's like, well, momentarily being the instant you get the sister. Don't mind me, big boy. I'm just dealing with some business, as they probably say down here. I wouldn't know. And also a big daddy, who will soon have a little sister, who I kinda wanna suck the brain juice out of. This'll definitely help with our trust. Oh wow, only 4 tropical extra cards. Mainly because, he's done. Sorry. Suck the brain juice out. I'm a great parent. You really shouldn't be there.
Thank you.
Helmet. Woo. Helmet on.
Yes. Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
Hacker's Delight 3.
I've got Rapture now. I've got the Atom now.
Yeah.
Half enough to put the spear in me?
I'm a speedy big daddy. Oh, did he just do the health thing? I am Big Daddy now. I go clone. I am Big Daddy. And I have new baby. Oh, dang it. Sorry, pepperoni. No pepperoni now. I'm having a grand old time. Walk, 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 walk.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Okay, where do I go? Clap. Come here, little sister. How are you doing? I am Big Daddy, yes?
On the better. Would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Oh, hi there. Wait, you look normal. What the heck? Oh, are you coming with me now? Are you coming with me? Aww. Oh, let's go. Need we'll see stair. Sure, they can make them hack proof, but it doesn't mean you ain't gonna hack it. I like it.
The little ones will lead you to Forte, but you must protect them.
After you, little one. Okay.
No time to waste.
Thank you, little girl. Oh, I sucked all the nasty out of apparently.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Well, I mean, I can't. You didn't open the door. There's another one.
Don't be slow.
Wow. That's not good.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
What? You can what now?
Don't be a slumber.
I really want to look at that wife and child.
Oh, me poor Moira. I me wee baby Patrick.
I literally don't care.
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well.
Don't hurt her. She's my tour guide. You don't hurt tour guides. It's just rude. Come on. I mean, I wish you'd go a little faster. To be completely honest. You're a little, out of your way.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Says the one going about like 10 steps a second.
Oop. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
Got him. Are you proud of me, little girl? Destroyed a camera.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
What's happening here?
This one's right, look at Mr. B.
Even though they are physically free of the need to gather, Kuchong's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible past. For sins such as this, can never atone.
It was a pretty angel, Mr. B.
Would it, you? I make groaning noises. Fear me.
Good girl, Mr. B.
Hey, hey. Oh, good girl, Mr. B. What?
Time to go, Mr. B.
You really need
hurry.
To hurry up.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Literally say the same thing like 5 times over. Little girl, I think you're the one who needs to hurry up.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for
I'm trying. You're taking your sweet time. I wish I could push her to move her back. Hey, what did you? A pony? I can have a pepperoni with us. Hey, little girl. Meet my friend. His name? Her name? Their name. There we go.
Hurry, Mr.
Forgot Bones. For a second. What the new thing anyway. Like the one you use for someone you don't know yet. Or just in general. I mean, whoops. I know that. Oh, we're going this way.
Watch out! For certain their harvesting will draw the attention of this life from you.
Okay. Hey, you! Quit it! Quit it, you.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Ma'am, you really need to stop saying that. You're gonna need to fire up. Honestly. What did you? Yeah, Pepperoni, you tell him. Pepperoni, you're the ass. Look at that, Pepperoni. Look at this teamwork we're doing. Quit it.
I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
Sure are. Might want to hurry up, though.
Time to go, Mr. B.
No.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see angels dancing in the sky.
Where did you go? Oh, there you are.
Watch your slope.
Don't be a sofa. You're the slope. Pepperoni, come on. We're going this way. Yeah, there we go. I love you, Pepperoni.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Oh.
Angels are waiting. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting.
Ignore the laws of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture.
That was a big daddy.
Hurry, hurry,
glad
Mr.
I
Bubbles.
Can tank that. Oh, wow. What shot that? Well, I mean, you seem fine, so, like, not too
time
weird.
To go, Mr. B.
Ah, found you. Come on, little girl.
Hurry,
move a little faster. Oh no, Pepperoni, thank you for your service. I'll find you one day. Another one. You need to warn me about things like that. Security cameras are super important. Really? Angels? Not like you told me though. I'm good, thanks. Okay. Good.
Don't be a slug, Mr. B.
What?
Angels don't.
Oh, you're following me now. Now you're all fast. I'm following you.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Oh, now you run.
I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Go a little faster, please. Out of that. Gonna need your help.
Hurry! The harvesting will draw the attention of the slicer.
Quit it, you. Wow, he literally died. Thank you for your service. You did well. The wrench is most effective. Big Daddy's where it's at. Melee. I mean, I'd be using it anyway because I love using melee in games where there's no one to stop me. I don't know. I can feel good. About my life choices and stuff. Are you done? Oh, you're done. Wow. What are you doing? Why am I following you like this? Are we just trying to get as much Adam into my bones?
Time to go, possible? Mr. B.
I'm following you. Can you please walk a little faster? That'd be nice.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Please stop saying hurry. You're the one who needs to hurry. Got it.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Seems like it. Are you going back in? Nope.
Hurry, Mr. B. The door. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Can you please stop saying that? There's fire! You really shouldn't be in that!
Hurry, Mr. B.
We're walking through.
I like it funny when I work in scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more. More! I want a slice!
Pain is nearby. Reaching close now.
Oh, okay. Bye, little girl.
Don't be a slowpoke.
Like you can get me.
Don't wait for slowpokes.
Can you please come around? Just let me Big Daddy in peace.
There. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his atom.
Okay.
It is the only way to...
Okay, I'm down with that. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can defeat him and end the game before I do my break. Because if I do that, I can probably download Bioshock 2 and do that.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub.
Huh?
You were no more than two.
Ooh.
You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest
thing I
ever had to a son. And that's
big
why
word.
This hurts.
Huh.
Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure you're going to be hurting a lot more in a couple seconds. Hi. Ow, 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 my bone. Okay. Oh wait, that wasn't very painful.
You think you got a shot at this? I'm barely getting started.
You say as I drain another thing of Adam out of you.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mobs to get my back while I recharge.
I'm just gonna beat you to death, pal. I'm so much better at this than you. Like, jeez. Oh, you even gave me a couple rounds.
Good money for you. This is what I get.
Yep. You just bringing it up. Good.
Come and get it.
Oh yeah, get it. Oh no. Pepperoni, let's end. Me and you, pepperoni. Yes, pepperoni. That was really easy, actually.
I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what it is!
Yes. Go, little girl. Yeah, get him. Get him. Mess him up. And they're all cured. Because I cured them all. Slurp, slurp, little girls.
Yes. I'll be up soon.
Ugh, jeez. I lived. Oh, and I saved them all. Heck yeah.
They offered you this city.
Hey, it's good. We're cool.
And you refused it. And what did you do instead?
I left.
What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them.
Childhood.
A chance. A chance to learn.
Aww, I raised them?
To find love.
Did I raise them?
To live.
And have their own little girls.
And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know.
That
a family.
Yeah. So that was Bioshock 1. I gotta skip the credits because music. So, additional content. Oh, challenge room. Oh, you know what? Maybe I'll come back and do that. Right now, I'm gonna take my mandatory break, and I'm gonna see if Bioshock 2 loads before I get back. So, see you soon, as soon as I, you know, fix the scene and everything. Come on. There we go. Yep, I'll be back.